So here we have two sets of gameplay of Hogwarts Legacy. On the left, we have the PS4 base model. On the right, we have the fidelity 30fps ray tracing mode of the PS5 on the right. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. The thing that I noticed was definitely the fast travel. The fast travel loading times on PS4 is long, and you'll see that later on in the video compared to the PS5. Definitely. That's a big difference.
Oh, Eleazar!
George, glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start of term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks. Your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
How extraordinary.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the Ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I. Merlin's beard! How did you...
Wait! We did...
Hang on! You're hurt?
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganweld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why. Farther from London than the carriage travelled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think...
The port key was meant to lead us there?
I do.
This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that port key to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Where do you suppose your wife got the port key that brought us here?
A long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she into possession of the port key. But I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. Enter. Excellent! That was a bit rougher than I'd expected. Ah, up there! Steady yourself! Reparo! Almost there!
Why would someone have built this here?
I suspect they valued their privacy. That port key led us here for a
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Professor, this statue...
This may have been his home.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocked? What's this? Professor Fig!
Just a moment. Where are we here? Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume.
Precisely.
The key?
Your wife's portkey.
Oh, yes, of course.
This way, then.
Stay close.
After you. Inside the cart, if you don't wish to lose them.
How many vaults are there in Gringotts?
Hundreds. In fact, you'll see quite a few on our way to vault number 12. As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see now are the newest.
Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts?
They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. You'll want to take a breath.
A what? That waterfall washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure.
Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you?
Heard of it?
These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
How deep are we going?
Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over 4 centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
Number?
Vault 12. Momentous day.
On your way.
On the porky container?
No, darker. I saw that same glow on the dragon's collar.
Yeah, what was that?
We were just wondering about that goblin back there.
He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore. Here we are. When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12.
Thank you for your help.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait!
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Revelio. There, I saw something.
Move a bit closer and try again.
A door.
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw on the port key container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again. But on the floor.
Look out!
Protego!
Accio! Defendo! Levioso! Deposo! Exposo!
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability. to end up here?
Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to. Missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrok. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Professor Weasley, we've one more to be sorted.
Welcome. You're just in time. Have a seat.
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Indeed. Much can be gleaned by having an adventurous spirit. But your professors have a great deal to teach you as well.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room. I suppose some introductions are in order.
Is the new fifth year Slytherin in here? Professor Weasley's waiting for you just by the stairs.
Morning. I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts.
I've been dreaming of this day for...
I certainly would have appreciated something like the field guide when I was a student. Using the guide will also train you to be alert to your surroundings. The guide will give you opportunities to practice your magic and educate yourself about wizarding lore. Do keep up. Why don't you cast Revelio on that statue and see what detail... And here we are, quite the time saver.
Anyone been into...
How we'd get into Black's office.
Revelio.